And the winner will get a small prize and a poster put up around the school.
Also, we're having a positive and compliment board outside the help desk in Learning Zone 3 in which you can place your positive thoughts and compliments for other students and teachers throughout Anti-Bullying Week.
Also, we're going to be looking for the whole week for the best smiles and giving them sweets because it's always just good to smile.
Also, if we see you doing any good deeds, we will give you sweets as a reward. So, all your form tutors have this information and we will see you throughout the week.